to gather the necessary evidence and uncover the message the Mayans may have left for us before December 21st, 2011. On the morning of September 3rd, which means a summer attack will be possible.
Wow.
Turner is pressing on the search on top of the mountain because he believes that it may be the key to unlocking the mystery of 2012.
My hope is that we'll find some way that's accessible. In truth, we've never seen a bit of rock on this island so far. It has been an interrupted line of protection and injury of safety.
The type of material it is, even if an anchor looks good, I'd still be suspect of whether or not it would hold.
As the downside, it's about 150 feet of jagged volcanic rock. I may have to lead up this thing without any protection whatsoever, which means if I come off, I'll fall at least as far as you are. And I think you'll be anchored to something so that I'll fall that far and that far again. And that first bit of climbing is going to be pretty explosive.
Well, this person from Israel finally responded, so now I can get this one out.
Yeah?
East Jerusalem.
Huh?
I can't hear you.
East Jerusalem.
Yeah, that's where they live, but they're shipping it to somebody in Kent, California.
Under
Well, shipping is a little bit more, so I only made $651. Oh, well.
He's not paying for shipping?
Excuse me?
So he's not paying for shipping?
Yeah, they paid for shipping, but it was $2 more than I had estimated. Okay? It's going to California. Which I said already. Okay, PayPal, login. Add tracking confirmation. Got login again, yeah, I know. Remember Mike Laufenberg, the guy who came here with his wife? Yeah, okay. Well, anyway, he wants to trade me the cornet that was silver and gold for an old con trumpet. So that's the one that went on earlier. And I paid $100 for that, and the Carol trumpet I paid, or the cornet, I paid about $500 for. So if he trades me, I'll do real well. On this guy that sold me this Cyril Sprint plan is going to sell, has sold me his old phone, which looks like this, because I don't know when I'm going to be able to get a new one, but this will be the one I get, okay? With three batteries, three chargers, and a soft case for $50, and then when I'm done with it, I'll either use it for Virgin Mobile for Anthony or somebody, or or sell it. Okay, put the labels on and take this one and I'll be done.
You can turn it off for a little while.
What?
You can turn it off for a while. I don't have to have it running steady. I just wanted it when he does stuff. Then it's ready.
Yeah, I'm going to zoom in here.
You didn't have it zoomed in?
Yes, but I'm zooming in, really zooming in, just on the face.
Yeah, that's...
So when you bob back, his head's sending it forward. Yeah. Yo. I know you can't see me, but look anyway. Customer service. Hello? Hello?